We have amongst us a man with a story that is an inspiration to each and every one of us. It's a story of exemplary journey and the role of poverty, frugality, focus, patience, perseverance, conviction, and courage in decision making that led to the creation of a brand that is worth over 3,000 crores. A visionary, an entrepreneur, an infectious motivator. May I please welcome Dr. A. Velumani, the founder and managing director of Thyrocare, to share with us his history of creation of a brand from a small village to the National Stock Exchange. These 30 minutes will sum up Dr. Velumani's exemplary journey and the role of poverty, frugality, focus, patience, conviction, and courage in decision making that led to a creating a brand around a gland. Please welcome, Doctor.
Thank you. Namaskar. I don't think all of you are awake. Namaskar.
Namaskar.
I have come here to entertain you. I told Deepshika, before they touch the spirit, let me give them some spirit. So next 45 minutes, I'm going to take you through. 30 minutes is what is told, but then you will enjoy me if I continue another 5-10 minutes. It's a story of a man who left Coimbatore with a 500 rupees in his pocket. And today he owns a $500 million worth company in the National Stock Exchange. It will connect you with your father. It will connect you with your children. It will connect you with your spouse, parents, everyone. And let me try to give you in my own way how this story has been built over last 58 years. I'm 58 years old. So when I started, wanted to do business, people asked me, do you have an MBA? Then I found Coimbatore has an MBA in it. Mumbai has another MBA. I reached Mumbai. And my wife is from Kumbakonam, which has another MBA. And what I want to tell you is, I didn't have an MBA to do business, and I have done it very powerfully. Villages are true universities, where there is only practicals and there is no theory. Many CEOs will start telling that I am coming from Stanford, Harvard, Kellogg. I am telling you my university was the village. And true experience the village gives. Experience is not the number of years you sat in a chair. It is the number of problems you have solved in your life. And villages gives you enough problem. And village is a place where I got all my learnings, all my courage. Poverty is the best teacher. And I was fortunately having poverty. And lucky are those who are born to poor. Because success in life is delta. Delta is equal to x2 minus x1. x2 is where you are today. x1 where you started that day. And in my x1 was zero. And lucky I am because my x1 was zero and there is never going to be a downside for me in my life. So this is my first slide I'm talking on strengths of poverty. I don't think any of you will send your children to this kind of schools. I studied in this kind of school only. जो नीचे कभी बैठा ही नहीं है वो ऊपर कहां से आएगा अगर ऊपर आना है तो एक बार नीचे बैठना है सन ऑफ अ लैंडलेस फार्मर दे वर नॉट ट्रूली फॉर एजुकेशन बिकॉज दे फेल्ट वन मोर हैंड इन फील्ड विल गेट वन मोर मील एंड दोज डेज तमिलनाडु हैड वंडरफुल चीफ मिनिस्टर्स पास्ट टेंस आई हैव वेरी केयरफुली यूटिलाइज्ड एंड देर वॉज अ मिड डे मील स्कीम The meals were put in school so that the children go to the school. And I thank those chief ministers without whom I might have never been a graduate. And today I might have not been what I am. This work-life balance. I imagined how my mother would have struggled with 5 children. Then I thought this internet cut paste will work to give a simulation. One teacher, 5 classes. And no income and 5 children, My father was neither an employee, nor an employer, nor a trader, nor an agriculturist. And in that village, anybody wearing chapel is said to be a rich boy. And only half trouser was the budget. Of course, anybody wearing full trouser those days was rich. But today in high streets of Delhi, it's only the half trouser which is said to be rich. And that too, if it is torn, is from a royal family. No dictionary and atlas in my naseeb mein nahi tha. Dictionary or atlas. Group photo ek 1 rupee 75 paisa tha 12th standard ka. Paisa nahi tha. Aur school master ne, headmaster ne bola, aap aa nahi sakta hai andar. Success in life is delta. Delta is x2 minus x1. And my x1 was absolute zero. So I became a graduate. Finally. And I went in the streets of Coimbatore, everywhere, every mill, factory, foundry, office, and gave interviews, including popular automobiles those days. It was in the VOC Park, that is in the central, near the central library. And I don't think he was the HR head, somebody else must have been there. All of them asked me only one question, do you have an experience? गधे कौन सी यूनिवर्सिटी में एक्सपीरियंस देते हैं डिग्री देते हैं इफ यू डोंट गिव मी अ जॉब वेयर विल आई हैव एन एक्सपीरियंस एट दैट टाइम आई फेल्ट इफ आई स्टार्ट अ कंपनी आई शुड एम्प्लॉय ओनली फ्रेशर्स नॉट एक्सपीरियंस टुडे आई हैव 1000 एम्प्लॉयज फॉर ऑल द 1000 एम्प्लॉयज आई एम द फर्स्ट एम्प्लॉयर एंड इफ ही डजंट आस्क एक्सपीरियंस Another HR man, all mistakes are done by HR man only. Another HR man will ask you a question. Can you elaborate about yourself? Gade, English is a language. English is not knowledge. That time itself I took a decision in my company, I will only take boys who do not speak English. The boys who speak English run away within 6 months and 1 year. The boys who do not speak English do not go away. So I have a philosophy of employing freshers and those who are from village. So finally got a job in a capsule manufacturing company in Coimbatore, and what you see there is not sterling pounds per hour. It is INR per month. 4 years you can see the increment, 25 rupees each. I thought if I get a 1000 rupees salary, I will get married. Fortunately, the company was closed down. Otherwise, I might have remained unmarried even today. So left Coimbatore, leaving Coimbatore was not simple. Soil and culture are very, very powerful in this country. And parents and siblings is something which you just can't ignore and leave out. Rajinikanth's movies, Kamala Hassan's dances, Ilayaraja's songs, not something is easy to leave. And finally, I sat in a Jayanti Janata Express, traveled 36 kilometers Kanyakumari to Mumbai VT via Coimbatore. In 36 hours, 30 hours I cried. Finally I landed in Mumbai railway station and there was no one to receive me. And I stayed 18, 19, 20 of 1982 August, 3 nights. Success in life is delta. Delta is x2 minus x1 and my x1 was VT railway platform. Is there anything to lose subsequently? Absolutely not. So I got a job in Baba Atomic Research Center, government job, gazette officer job. In the interview, I was asked a question, where is thyroid? I was a mathematics student, there was no way of knowing where thyroid is. So I said, I don't know. I answered all other questions and I got the job. Mind you, in 1982, I did not know where thyroid is. And in 1992, I become a PhD in thyroid biochemistry. And in 2002, I am running world's largest thyroid testing laboratory. I want all of you to understand, if you do what you have studied, you will survive. If you do what you have studied, you will survive. And if you do what you have not studied, you will be the leader. So don't ever be scared of changing the line, changing the area of working, and I am very happy that I, being a mathematics man, given a job in a hospital and to work in the field of pathology. So MSc I have done and PhD I have done, and I was a gadgeted officer, my wife was a bank officer, and comfort zone has set in. Today I was listening to the all panel speakers and all people. It looks like all the distributors of automobile industry had a comfort zone between 1980s to 2000. Comfort zone is a danger zone. And I thought, this is time to take decision. Though I was 37, my son was 7 years, and my daughter was 5 years, and this was that picture perfect. Every man wants to have this kind of family. A good wife, two children, government job, and all in it. But the thing is, comfort zones are danger zones. Whenever you sense a comfort zone, please note, you are getting into trouble. अपने आप से मैं पूछा था, जीने आया या जीतने आया? जीना तो कोयंबटूर में भी जी सकता था, मुंबई तक आ गया तो फिर जीतना ही चाहिए. मैं अपने आप से पूछे, बड़ा होना है या बुढ़ा होना है? बुढ़ा तो अपने आप हो ही जाता है, वो भी सरकार में जल्दी होता है. बड़ा होना है तो कुछ रिस्क लेना है, एंड रिस्क टेकिंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन लाइफ. एंड आई वॉज अ रेस्टलेस सन अकॉर्डिंग टू माई मदर, एंड आई एम अ रेस्टलेस डैड अकॉर्डिंग टू माई डॉटर. And there is a saying in Tamil, I'll translate in Hindi and tell you. Ek lamba bal kicho, usme ek naat bando, ek pahad ke upar dalo, kicho. Aaya to pahad, gaya to bal. Aaya to pahad, gaya to bal. 2 lakh rupees of provident fund I have invested in this business, that is the ball. Today it is $500 million, that is the pahad. I want all of you to understand, without taking risk, there is nothing you can achieve in your life. What will I lose? My X1 was zero. Is that clear? That X1 zero was the most powerful reason for my success. It's not that I am a BJP fan, not that Modi is a follower, but if you look at the people around Mr. Modi, they are challenged children. Blessed children got only silver, the challenged got the gold. So the challenged is likely to do much better than even the blessed. And I was challenged. I was demonetized at birth. Poverty means what? Demonetized at birth. So I took decisions. In life, either you can discuss or decide, you can't do both. If you discuss, you can't decide. And if you have decided, there is no need to discuss. Is that clear? And I left home in 1982 without discussing with my father. I just showed him the ticket and I left. And in 1986, I got married without discussing with my mother. Now that's somebody is laughing that it must be a love marriage. But actually my father-in-law loved me. Anybody who has a marriageable age daughter has to love a boy. He walking to me up and down many times. Finally, I thought I will have a look at the girl and decide. Had a look at the girl, not impressive. I thought he should understand if I don't go back. But then father-in-laws don't have ego. At least till marriage. He kept on walking to me a couple of times more. Then finally, I thought I will have a 1 hour discussion with the girl in such a way the girl gets discouraged. She will tell the father, I don't like the boy. So 1 hour is 60 minutes, 55 minutes, I only talked, 5 minutes absolute silence was there. I decided to marry her. Because a girl can remain 1 hour silent with a boy whom she is likely to get married, it's a very unique, rare, and I thought I must marry, and I got married. The next is, I took a decision to leave a government job without discussing with my wife. If you discuss, you can't decide. I went to the office in the morning. I had 2 lakh rupees of closing balance in my savings bank account of State Bank of India. And my monthly expenditure was 2,500. So I found for literally 80 months, my family is safe. My wife is bank officer. I took decision. Within 20 minutes, I submit my resignation. I went home in the evening dinner table. We didn't talk much. And I went to the bed, I didn't sleep, and my wife asked me, aap aaj soya nahi hai? 2 baje, raat ko. Main bola, I have resigned. Until that time, she was horizontal, then she became vertical. One minute of silence. Then she told, agar aap kal se nahi jayenge na, phir main bhi nahi jaungi. Arey, and the government and the bank's salary, I took a decision, and the night 2 o'clock there is a donkey. If you don't go, I will also not go. Until that time I was horizontal, then I became vertical. Then I told her, chalo saath jiyenge saath marenge. We didn't, both of us, go to office from the next day. It's the most powerful decision. Middle age children, not middle age. Very young children, we were in the middle age, and a decision was, both of us will risk. Then I found everybody is doing thyroid test at 500 rupees. I decided to do thyroid test only at 100 rupees. Salman Khan hai. Ek bar main decision leta hun, kud ka nahi sunta hun. And finally, a PET CT is a cancer diagnostic test. Everybody is doing at 25,000 rupees. I took a decision to do it only at 10,000 and full stop. 5 decisions I have taken, and I have added 5 zeros to my value. Mind you, if you have taken decisions, you will add zeros. And if you have added zeros, that means you have taken decision. Decision taking is very important. I want all of you to understand that point. Oh, this is a Rajinikanth in South. You must be wondering, I must have copied him. My photograph was March 2016, his photograph was July 2016. I am not telling, he has copied me. Right? What I want you people to understand is, in a 100 kilogram body, I only focused on 15 grams. And that I expected to fetch me 1000 crore value, but we have already crossed 4000 crore value. I want all of you to understand, if you want to succeed in life, focus. Whatever you do, you need to focus. So, if I am in Delhi for the 7th time in this last 7 months to tell stories, because I have disrupted. I was not knowing the spelling of entrepreneur, now I have become an entrepreneur. I didn't know that I am disrupting. Today everybody is telling you have disrupted. So I find out what and all I have disrupted. Only 5 of them I have written here, 6 of them. I want you people to understand disruptions are very important. First is lowest cost. Everybody was doing at 500 rupees. Why were they doing at 500 rupees? 150 rupees raw material, 150 rupees floor cost, 200 rupees margin, 500 rupees selling price. Fair. Ambani was doing the same, Adani was doing the same, Biyani was doing the same, everyone is doing the same. What did I do? I purchased raw material for 150 rupees and sold the services at 100 rupees. People felt, this man is too much, he is bluffing. But let me tell you, if you buy 100 a month, it is 150. If you buy 1000 a month, it is 120. If you buy 10,000 a month, it is 95. Today I buy 5 million tests a month, it is only 27 rupees. No one expected this thing could happen. Even I didn't expect this much it would happen, but it has happened. So that is price disruption. Franchisee concept. Everybody was giving 20%, 15% to the distributor. This is the distributor in the medical field is known, we call as franchisee. Everybody was giving 15%, 20%. I thought I must give them 60%. The customer was willing to pay 500. Because market was getting 500, I told my man, take 300, keep 200, give me 100. He asked me, sir, I keep 200 and give you 100. Yes, ab sahi suna. For the last 22 years, he is unable to sleep. I am peacefully sleeping. So this is a very powerful concept. No one thought it will completely disrupt. That is franchisee concept. Air cargo, the specimen from Cochin, Coimbatore, Chennai, Calcutta, Chandigarh all comes to Mumbai only because it is the cheapest. The specimen started flying. By the way, if you have a feeling that specimen going by air cargo will be very costly, it is only 2 rupees per specimen because you are packing 5,000 specimen and it is only 5,000 to 7,000 rupees you have to pay per packet. That's volume. Technology, I was a tech company. Until I came into business, there was no username, password, and my business had the first web server in the entire healthcare industry. Listen to me, all of you probably did not keep changing. You all were thinking that things will not change. Things are going to continuously change. As a businessman, you have to keep on changing. I did a McDonald's. What did McDonald's, what does McDonald's do? They don't give you masala dosa. They don't give you Chinese fried rice. They give you only burger. I don't do pathology. I don't do microbiology. I only do biochemistry. All banks give home loan also. HDFC gives only home loan. All laboratories do biochemistry also. I do only biochemistry. That became a new concept. I have done a Walmart because I sell the cost, selling service cost is lesser than the reagent cost, because of which vendor gives me 75% discount volume. Ola, until Ola came into the country, taxis were running for 24 hours in a day and standing for 20 hours in a day. Today, they are running 24 hours. Until I came into picture, thyroid testing machines are only running for 2 hours in a day. Today, they are running 24 hours. The floor gives the profit. The customer will not give the profit. Customer only gives the cost. So it's very important that you understand these are all a few disruptions I have done in the journey. So one laboratory in Mumbai, 40 air connected cities are the hubs. Each city is connected to 30 franchises. Each franchisee is serving to 30 laboratories. Each laboratory is serving to 10 doctors, and 360,000 doctors across the country out of 100,000 doctors are my clients. Focus. Once again, there is a song of Kamal Hassan. It says, agar aapko patthar dikhta hai, to Bhagawan nahi dikhai dega. Agar aapko Bhagawan dikhai de raha hai, to patthar nahi dikhai dega. If you see the opportunity, you won't see the competition. And if you see the competition, you can't sense the opportunity. I decided to create my own market. What is that? Others do pathology, I do biochemistry. Others are having a subjective reporting. I am only giving numerical reports, 17.3 milligram and 16.2 nanogram per deciliter. Others are focused on diseases. I am focused on disorders. Others are focused on acute illness. I am focused on chronic illness. Others patients are once patients. My patients are once for all patients. Others patients have infections. My patients have metabolic problems. Others patients are in hospital and clinic. My patients are at home and office. And others patients are horizontal. My patients are vertical and walking. Kabali. There's no competition. They all have 1% of the sick people as the market. I have 99% of the non-sick people as the market. This is the way in which I identified my market and I have focused there. So that is a night story, 50,000 patients a night, 250,000 tests a night, every night, same night. Before midnight and only in night. Every laboratory works only in the day. You might have not seen any laboratory works only in the night. My laboratory works only in the night. Look, if you do what your neighbor does, you will be one more neighbor. If you do what your, find out what your neighbor does, and if you can avoid doing it, you will be the leader. So it's not a factory, it's not a laboratory, it's a factory, 1,000 cities. 1,200 franchises, 5,000 families of franchises, 1,000 staff, 98% are freshers in my organization. Mean age of the employees is 24. The company is 22 years old. Company's employees' mean age is only 24. And in entire world, India is cheapest in healthcare. In entire India, I am the cheapest. And I have got a 40% profitability in my operational profit margin. This is the power of focusing and doing one thing perfectly, and the power of depth, weakness of width. So I have focused. So this is how I have grown. I started my laboratory in a 200 square feet rented garage in South Mumbai. Today I have 400,000 owned two such buildings nearby. Other than that, 15 acres of land in Mumbai. And all because when everybody was charging 500, I only wanted 100. I only wanted 100. When you want less, you get more. So that gives my punchlines. These punchlines are not copyrighted. It's my own punchlines. Take less to get more. And if you take more, you get less. So don't expect this to in the automobile industry. This is happening in the services industry. All my story is working only with my business. Please take a close look at your business and call what is that you want to do. Don't copy the neighbor, I already said. Resist temptations. All people on this earth fall under two categories. One who is successful, other got tempted. प्लान टू लूज, ओ जो कोना चाहता है वो कभी कोता नहीं है, जो कोने से डरता है वो कभी पाता नहीं है. मद्रासी इंग्लिश हिंदी इज रीजनेबली ऑल राइट, थैंक यू. एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू मेक अ बिलियन यू हैव टू लूज अ मिलियन. बिजनेस इज नॉट अ स्ट्रेट लाइन, इट इज अ हॉकी स्टिक. नीचे जाने के लिए नहीं दिया, ऊपर आएगा नहीं है. एंड स्टैमिना इज अल्टीमेट विद वॉट आई केम टू मुंबई. मनी पैकेट नो, स्टैमिना. जिसका पास स्टैमिना होता है वो न बाप से डरता है या बॉस से डरता है. एंड अवॉइड ईजी थिंग्स. देर आर ओनली टू ऑप्शन इन यूर लाइफ, वन इज वॉट इज ईजी टू डू, अनदर इज वॉट इज राइट टू डू. Unfortunately, what is easy to do is not right to do, and what is right to do is not easy to do. I don't know what you will do. This is the biggest challenge. Be alone and be a lion. That is a Shivaji picture. The picture of Shivaji, the boss, he comes out of a helicopter. A villain is standing with 20 gundas and asking Shivaji, "Kya aaj akela ke fas gaya kya?" Tabhi bolta hai, "Singla tamvaro." That is the Tamil which says, "Lions come alone, pigs only come in group." And I had journey all the time, all alone, until today. I have been doing that. Jitao. Jo jeetta hai. Jo jeetta hai, sayad haar sakta hai. Jo jitata hai, wo kabhi haarta nahi hai. Mera 1200 franchises across the country are successful. And I am not working and I am telling stories everywhere. And they are making me richer. So this is very important that you must make people around you richer. I like this man because... you know, when he cycles, he puts it other side. When he walks, he puts it other side. And life is like that. And what you see my name? Velumani. Who said my father was illiterate? He knew that I am value and money. And mind you, the numbers given I have given here is the my value in crores. And if you notice carefully, every 6 years I have added a zero. I'm only 58. Warren Buffet is 88. I want you to calculate how many number of more zeros are possible. So if you want to do business, focus first. Focus first. Without focusing, no business. Gentlemen, I want all of you to relate it with your family, with your children, and look at it, what the journey it is. It's available in YouTube. You can go in it and listen to it with your family. फोकस फर्स्ट, गेट इट डन. जो काम करते हैं वो बुड्ढा होते हैं, जो काम कराते हैं वो बड़ा होता है. वेन एवर आई फाइंड अ मैन इन माई टेबल इन द इंटरव्यू, इन हिस आईज आई सी 2 crores. 1 crore इज हिस, अनदर क्रोर इज माइन. आई एम्प्लॉय. सो गेट इट डन. रोमांस विथ रिस्क. प्लीज डोंट इंटरचेंज द वर्ड्स. रोमांस विथ रिस्क. द बिगर द रिस्क, द मोस्ट पावरफुल इज द आउटकम. Learn storytelling. That's the greatest art. You want to know what is storytelling? Yes? Why your man? Mitro! Sava so crore deshvasiyo! That's it. That gets you everything. People will follow you. Whether you really have a story and telling or you don't have a story and telling, but people will follow you. Focus on IT, HR and logistics. These are the most important ones. Use technology, without which you can't do business beyond the town. Use frugality. Be frugal. This is one thing which has made me very powerful, because I was a poor, I was a frugal man, and still I am a frugal man. Frugality makes you very successful. Work on stamina. Perfect discipline. Nobody wants to get preached. Everybody want to practice. Everybody want to follow somebody who is practicing, not someone who is preaching. Maintain TTT in life, in business, in everything, any relationship. TTT is trust, truth, and transparency. I think for want of time, I will skip that. I want to give you something about my parents. I am very successful today only because my parents did not do anything to me. I am very proudly telling. MGR song is there in 1975. The song says, all children by birth are creators. By any chance, if they become a consumer, it is because of parents and grandparents. My parents did not pamper me. They parented me. They did not overfeed me. they underfed me. They did not coach me. They allowed me to think. They didn't increase my megabytes. They allowed me to improve my megahertz. Megahertz is the power of thinking. And parents have an ugly habit. Jo problem mujhe aaya, mera bachcha ko nahi aani chahiye. Gade. Because you got into problem, you have become successful, and if you don't give him problems to undergo, he will not be able to buy. I want all of you to understand, life is made up of two innings, 35 years first innings, 35 years second innings. If first innings is all pains, second innings will be all pleasures. And if first innings was all pleasures, you will be called as king of good times. Prahalad was telling, please don't bring in fear in children. Bring in confidence. My parents did it. And my parents did not want me to see the world through their eyes. They started looking at the world through my eyes. I want this, all people who are sitting here with children, to keep in your mind. Don't keep on telling, mera dada ji, mera dada ji, mera dada ji. Pota ji or dada ji ko kuchu bhi sambandh nahi hai. It's going to be a very different world. Please allow them to reimagine life in their own way. This is last but one slide. I have become very powerful because my business has finally proved to be very powerful. I didn't know what is my value. Somebody wanted my stock. They came to me. I didn't want to sell. So my stock probably was worth 200 crore. I had a courage to tell 400 crore. The guys went away without even talking. Next 6 months, again came to me. Then I had my own courage to tell 500 crore. There is no valuation. There is no multiples. There is nothing. Salman Khan. Number bol diya. So when I told 500 crore, the guys were very angry. They did not even wait for coffee to come. They went away. The third time when they came, before ordering the coffee, I told 600 crore. They said, yes, we can close it. We have brought the stamp paper. Mind you, KLKL mein 600 crore mein 25% dilute kar dala. Within another 15 months, one more guy comes. I thought these guys are not going to allow me to do my business, my stock. Should I tell 800? Then I thought these guys must have come committed that even in 800 they will buy. Dil chata tha, hajar bolu, muh se nikla 1200. And they said, we can close it. Mind you, my company was at 1200 crore in 2012, and I wanted to give an exit to the incoming investors in an IPO at 1800 crore in December 2015. In March 2016, we came for an IPO at 2400 crore valuation. Mind you, when I had my IPO, I got subscribed 75 times, first time in the history of stock exchange after 10 years. A company from Madrasi who had come to Mumbai only with the 500 rupees in his hand got 75 times subscribed. 35,000 crore was in the account of this company. And then when it got listed, we got listed at 3300 crore. And yesterday or today evening, I saw it at 37,500 crore. Sorry, 3,750 crore. Zeros mein pareshan ho gaya. And recently, Business World had conducted a survey, and they have found out who are the richest men in the country. And my number was 149. I couldn't believe. So this is the story of a man who left Coimbatore with the 500 rupees and came to Mumbai, where all Madrasis will be very scared to be under Thackeray. Very safe man. He doesn't bother as long as you mind your own business. And in Bombay, if you have money, you can't make more money. But if you have stamina, you can create a hell of money. And I have been very successful just because I had a discipline, I had a frugality, I had a focus, and I have become very successful. I just have one more slide. So that's a 10 seconds silence for my wife, and she's no more. And just 50 days before my IPO, I think I was with an event in Singapore, and that was the last week for her. And she couldn't remain because she had a pancreatic cancer and Steve Jobs problem. We came to know only 5 months before her death. Had the doctor asked me to write a 1,000 or 2,000 crore check, I might have written. But I must tell you, you can't buy life. Life is just its own. So, if I had to summarize, it was like a thyrocare, a great child. I only gave the sperms, she mothered it. If I had to tell in another way, we were in a journey and we were co-pilots. I went to the toilet and I came back. I found the cockpit empty. And if I had to tell it one more way, we were climbing Everest. Only 500 more meters are there. My hand was on a hold this side and she was holding my hand from the other side. She suddenly left it. So the great lady has contributed for this man, made him to learn languages, made him to tell stories, made him to lead a great organization. I think all of you need not appreciate me. It's all appreciation goes to this great lady. Please give a round of applause for her. If by any chance, if I have taken all of you very low, sorry, I said in the beginning itself, it's a movie. It has humor in it. It has emotions in it. And finally, that was the end for that unfortunate journey. But I want you people to come back. I will take only 60 seconds for that. One day I was sitting and discussing with my son who was not focusing on 12th standard. I'm a PhD. And if my son doesn't finish 12th standard, it's a matter of shame for me. So I made him to sit next to me, my wife, my daughter, my son. And I told son, listen to me. Mera dadaji, itna dhanwan tha, uski karan mera pitaji kangal ho gaya. Mera pitaji itna kangal tha, uski karan mein itna dhanwan ho gaya. Abhi main tumhara bare mein chintit hu. He kept 1 minute silence. And he told me, Daddy, main bahut khush hu. Khush hu? Kyun? Mera beta bahut dhanwan rahega. Thank you, Deepshika. I wish to congratulate John Paul for having organized for an event where the industry is challenged by so many external factors. Let me tell you, ek darwaja band hota hai, to dusra darwaja khulta hai. Aur mere liye, mere jindagi mein 10 baar darwaja band hua tha. Agar darwaja band ho raha hai, wo achha ke liye. Reset, restart. In life, everybody should have courage to reset. And I have reset my life so many times, that many zeros have been added. Industry may have its own challenges. Jab tak wheels ho, distributor ki jarurat hona hi padega, rahega. I wish all of you a great journey ahead, post demonetization and post GST. God bless you. Thank you, Deepshika, for including me in this program. I enjoyed a lot. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Thank you, Dr. Velumani. May I please call upon Mr. Sandeep Kher to come on the stage and felicitate Dr. Velumani.
Thank you.
A huge round of applause for our last speaker for the day, Dr. Velumani, please.